Although Simeon's land inheritance was within Judah's territory, the tribe of Simeon was a part of the northern kingdom, despite having their land within Judah's land inheritance. When Moses was blessing the tribes, the tribe of Simeon did not receive a blessing from Moses. Simeon was the only one not mentioned in Deuteronomy chapter 33. In the Testament of Simeon, Simeon gathered his children to him when he was 120 years old. Simeon was sick when he gathered his children to him.